guys, my name is Larissa. I would like to show you my project, what I did for my dogs. I built for them a two-story, very unusual two-story dog house. I never seen like this before. I never built doggy houses, but I see basic doggy houses, simple, one level with one hole to in and out, and usually it's with no AC, but even if it's with AC, it's like no room to walk in for the owner of the dog. So what I decided to do to make a door for me so I can walk in and actually see what's going on in there, to change maybe blankets, see, make sure it's no spiders, or kind of like a keep it clean and maintain. So here go, here's the second floor and the first floor. Like you see, I built those staircases for them so a big dog can go upstairs and the small dogs would stay downstairs. I have three of them females, a chihuahua, papillon, and a mix, which is mix one is very cool dog, have like some kind of like Iroquois, I don't like a mohawk right on the neck and the head, which is make the dog look so cool. Well, I want to show you right now how it's look. Degrees now outside. I can only see on the doggy house. It's going to be in a few minutes 73, 74 degrees, so they will stay cool and chill. Thank you for watching. I was enjoying to share this interesting project with you. Stay cool too, with my love, Larissa.